made it to Jameson's. Let's go see what kind of food they have. Really sweet and yummy. Glad we got one. These are like bright yellow. So you got the mahi-mahi. I got a shrimp and crab tuna melt. Looks pretty good. Get some shaved ice. There's a really long line, so I'm guessing this is the place to go. I don't even think there was a sign for shaved ice outside of it, but everyone's standing around with it. It must be good. I guess I was wrong. There is shaved ice stuff outside. It's small, you can't see it from the road very well. It's good. I'm happy we got the shaved ice. I got the condensed milk on top of mine and ice cream at the bottom. And like Hawaiian flavors. I forget what was in it, like coconut and pineapple. I don't remember the other one. Really yummy though. So colorful. Guess there's some turtles today. Maybe like a little bit later. The beach is really nice. Still haven't finished this. I don't know how you finished yours so fast. I didn't think it'd be good together, but it's really good. How that got here. Not a lot of people swimming over here though. Something on that rock. A little black. Kinda looks like something's on that rock out there. It's like a person standing on it, but that's probably not what it is. this was, the legend is that it was a giant lizard standing upright, ready to kill any intruder. And after the warrior and his brother had rescued their mother from Molokai or something, and had taken her back to Hawaii, Kana set out on a journey to kill all the Moo in the islands in time. He arrived in, is that LA? Did I say LA? Oh, Oh my god, all these Hawaiian words. They defeated it, taking its head, chopped it into 5 pieces, flung them into the ocean. The pieces of the lizard's head can still be seen today. 5 small islands lying offshore. I don't know what the names of these rocks are because I can't pronounce them. And here's like a little map on here. The names have changed over time. Pretty cool. Is that one the head, I guess? Or maybe, I don't know. Those probably aren't included. I guess it's that one. And maybe like these? The rocks over there. Thank you. today. I'm gonna get these jagged rocks, I'm done for now. Promise. Pointy rocks, lots of waves. I think you would be dead pretty quick. Looks cool though. I wish it wasn't tied up so I could pet it. It's pretty. I used to ride horses when I was little. But I haven't for a long time. Ugh, smells like poop. Oh wow. Don't step in any. You can see the little hoof prints too in the sand. So, off to the banyan tree. It'd be really cool if they made hiking trails like this, where it's all sand, but with trees and stuff for shade. There's another cat. It's the third one. It's almost like a private beach over here. No one in sight. It's a little bit more sandy than ours, like right behind the cottage too. Oh. Thought you were gonna trip. .05 miles. Really close though. This looks awesome. Have a picture of it. Oh, it doesn't look as cool on camera. Oh well. We'll get some cool ones of the tree. Closer and closer. Almost there. Oh my god. I think I see it. Wow. Yeah, that is huge. Looks like a cluster of trees. I think there's a couple of them. How cool. Wow. That's pretty awesome. Definitely have never seen anything like this before. Pictures don't even look that good compared to seeing it like this in person. Ugh. Wow, this is awesome. I wanna like swing from the vines like Tarzan. Read this little thing. The single tree, an amazing expanse of multiple trunks and vines, is routinely used as a filming location for major motion pictures and television shows, including Lost and Pirates of the Caribbean. Older banyan trees are prop roots that eventually grow into trunks as large as the original. And many, is it banyans? I keep forgetting how to say it. Love to be several hundred years old. Wow. I wonder how long these have been here. Looks like a while though. That's so cool. Had to. These are so weird. I wonder how they grow like this. You can hide in these things. I'm afraid there's gonna be like a giant spider or something. Oh, there is a spider web back here. These are pretty awesome. There's some like little ones back there. I guess they start out like this and then just like either expand or like these are groups of them or something. I don't know. Like up there, that trunk has one like coming down off of it. Or maybe these things like, I don't know. I'll look it up. I'll Google it. Super cool though. Let's check out the beach. So pretty. This would be an awesome camping spot right here. a lot of people down here. Oh, there's horses. It looks like fun. Don't know which way gets us back. I got your arm in that shot. It's so quiet out here. I can't believe that they shot Lost in Pirates of the Caribbean with those trees. It's awesome. I wonder what they use this for now. I feel like I should like put a rock on it or something. So many little rocks. I love all the sandiness of the beach. Let's go back to the room.